This is it. Edinburgh Castle. Technically, you'd be a patron and not a resident, and you'd still have to allow full access to the public, but hey, you're never going to forget your address again, are you?